A popular park in Mount Hope got a welcome addition. The Dennis V. Allen Park now has a new playground and nature area. This after someone set the old play structure on fire in 2021, destroying it. The city says it took more than a year to get a new play area because of pandemic supply issues and worker shortages. The city parks and recreation department also transformed another space at the park. Fallen trees from the winter storms were repurposed to create a nature exploration area for kids.